By now, we really don't know whether the video that Carrie Nyamo shared through her Instagram account is an old video of her and Samido, or it's a new video. You remember when this scandal came out of Carrie Nyamo being a baby mama to Samido and yet Samido is married? Samido came out and apologized, and many of his fans hoped that the guy will change and probably he no longer hang out with Carrie Nyamo ama hatashinda kikaka na Carrie Nyamo and to endorse Carrie Nyamo. But recently Karen proved otherwise. She went ahead and shared a video of her and Samido. Sasa hapo ndio watu wakaanza kusema we are hoping that the video ni video ambayo ilichukuliwa kitambo kabla Samido haja apologize. And it seems like Carrie Nyamo on the other side, she is living in denial because you have been following up on Samido and Samido has refused to acknowledge Carrie Nyamo publicly. Samido has taken sides with his wife. Yani ameamua tu kukaa na mkewe lakini hakubaliani na Carrie Nyamo in public. So hapo ni watu wanaanza kusema probably Carrie Nyamo is in denial that Samido has refused to acknowledge her in public, and therefore probably that's why she has decided to tarnish the artist's name through her social media pages. And this is quite brutal because at the end of the day, she might end up pushing Samido to the wall and Samido might even disconnect from her. That's what we are seeing through her Instagram account. Now recently, Carrie Nyamo shared some information on her Instagram account and some of her fans came and commented there on that post, calling her a husband snatcher. But whatever Carrie Nyamo responded really brought the internet on a standstill. Now Carrie Nyamo shared that particular photo and captioned it saying this: "Taking some time to relax yesterday after a week of rigorous training with my chairperson, Madam Beryl Okumu Odinga." Then one of her fans came to the comment section and commented saying this: "Husband snatcher. Wow, yani Carrie Nyamo amenyang'anya mke wa watu bwana, unaelewa?" Then Carrie Nyamo came and commented on the comment section saying this: "We must learn to share. The only problem is when the shared man hana makende za kusimama na ukweli." Who is this shared man? Is she talking about Samido? Is Samido that naive? Yani paka Carrie Nyamo anasema kwamba the shared man hana makende ya kusimama na ukweli. Which ukweli is Carrie Nyamo talking about? I really don't know. But to be honest, Carrie Nyamo is trying to to gain clout through her social media pages. Unaona, if she's really willing, or rather like anataka kwamba ku keep Samido na mtoto wake under a safe place, then I don't think this is a good idea. Atokange tu akiandika vitu kule na kule. And also, mind you, she's also hoping to join the political race in 2022. I really don't know whether she's gonna be voted in. Ukiangalia zile vitu anaandika pale kwenye mitandao ya kijamii, we are just left here wondering. Anyway, what are your thoughts? Do you think Carrie Nyamo is trying to get clout ama through Samido's name? You can leave your thoughts on our comment section. Thank you for watching. Let's meet next time. Bye bye.